You sick bastard, you.
How's it going, Codebreakers? Broken Code here, and welcome back to another installment of Rainbow Six Siege with my guest stars today, Fourwall Gaming and Nexus the Saiyan.
What's up?
Why would you...
Loading magazine.
What? Why? Never mind. So, we are gonna die today because Nexus is new to the game and Justin kind of is trashy. And I'm kind of trashy.
Say that again. Say that. Hold on. Say that to my face.
We're both trash.
Okay, there's a ladder there.
Set it to your face, boy. Oh, there's a ladder up here.
I just said that.
Oh, I didn't hear you. Your monotone language.
I took the time to... Hello there. So yeah, there's a suicide bomber up the stairs. Oh, there's two of them. Goodbye.
If only I had a sniper rifle.
Hello.
Oh, what are you doing? What I'm doing?
Justin, what are you planning?
We're entering through. Oh! I almost shot you!
I'm going on a low recon mission.
Stay back.
There's
Oh, so I nearly died.
No. I was never told how to win, by the way.
I found some enemies. There's a bomb right there by the enemies too. Like by the entrance.
I think I found the hostage. Not completely sure.
There's a suicide bomber coming your way.
Oh. Going down this hall.
Justin. How do you
There's a suicide bomber. Watch
oh,
out.
See him. Get away from the window.
I'm away from the window.
Alright, we good. John, I'm gonna breach this thing and you're gonna go in, alright?
Wait, why do I have to go in?
I'm going in through the other side. Just stay back from that window.
But what if I die?
Oh, sorry, going in. Buddy.
Now we're gonna go through this floor right here.
Charge going up. Oh, stay there's back. A ladder here. I'm done.
A lot of barbed wire down here.
And there's some bombs over here. Hold on. My grenade got this. Whoop! Kobe!
Oh. No.
Oh, jeez. Wait. Oh, no. Ow. Just break the barbed wire. What are you two doing? Or better yet, just throw a grenade down somewhere. I mean, it kind of takes too long.
Oh!
I told you they were up there.
Oh, no man. Boy, I scanned enemies up there, and you're talking about some. Oh! As if you didn't realize this. Boy.
Come up the stairs, John.
John, watch out, you're getting shot! Oh, there's bombs here. Cool. Got him.
Out the damn ammunition.
If only this was like Battlefield. There's
oh,
a bomb
man, you
somewhere.
Kill us all. Not kill us all.
What?
There's a bomb like somewhere.
Oh, right here. I got this.
Got him.
Oh jeez. Wait! On my lane!
Come down with us, Sean.
I can't, there's no listen.
Boy, right, you could have came down here with us.
But I wanted to kill him.
Eh, I guess. Oh jeez, wait, there's people.
John, take out this floor, I'm gonna go with Maurice.
I'm going with Maurice.
Got him.
Swapping max.
Maurice finds bad guys. How do you lean? It just
I told you, aim in L3 or R3.
Oh.
Fuck up his knees.
Check that room, Matthew.
Tells John to check the room, knowing damn well that if he checked, it, he'd die instantaneously.
Very important.
I just broke a rug.
I found it all.
Okay, going down there with you guys now.
They're all empty. Okay, let's go. Through here.
Let me refill on this ammo. Okay, there are 9 enemies remaining. I thought you said this was a hostage situation.
No, this is a terrorist hunt.
Like I said, hostage situation.
There's no hostage.
Yeah, I thought that's what Justin said. Like that, I thought Justin said there was a hostage here somewhere, and I was like, just looking around, like, where the hell is the hostage? We should have found it by now.
This door right here.
He's so certain there's a hostage here.
Oh, it got lit too fast as soon as I broke down that door.
That's why I wanted to peek.
Grenade!
This is my little party.
Got him. If you don't get out the doorway.
Got him! Got you!
There's a bomb here somewhere.
Oh, help, help. I found the
okay,
bomb.
If you don't...
I found the bomb. I'm bleeding. It hurts.
I'm sorry, but I can't help you.
Oh, help.
Got you.
Because Justin Thank was already you. Helping you.
That was funny. I got them all with the grenade. Yes.
Bink.
Don't break down the... Oh.
That's it's outside, boy. Right. Okay, I'm gonna all use right, my camera.
You. Yeah, do that. John, follow me.
That's okay.
As soon as they leave me behind, I get freaking killed. Okay.
Alright.
Okay. So that's broken. We're already there. Let's see.
John, keep track of us. I'm gonna use my thing.
There are no enemies here.
We're downstairs. I'm gonna use my thing also to find the people. Should just watch our backs so we're not shot.
Pretty much. Oh, I think I found them. Yep, found them.
Alright, mark them.
Mark them.
Alright. Top floor? Alright. Don't get me killed, John.
Okay.
I'm actually covered. Gosh, have faith in me for once.
Wait.
Can you see anybody?
This room looks clear.
Nope.
Room looks clear. I'm not gonna get in hell. There's 4 enemies left. We should be gooch. There we go.
That's
see?
That's what I'm talking about, Justin. Justin was handling the guy I had, and as we both killed each other's guy at the same time.
Nicely done. Who's in the middle? That's me.
Oh, what? I came in third.
Shrugging like it ain't a thing. The sweet life of Zach and Cody.
The door.
Like, ooh, look, we got twins. What is this? The sweet life of Zach and Cody? Oh, snap, I'm gonna be a recruit. So, where did it go? I'm voting for the valley.
Alright.
Thatcher.
Thatcher. John's recruit.
I mean, he could buy more characters.
But that's a lose.
Not really, but, you know, whatever.
Hey, but that, it doesn't matter. I got that triple kill.
You right. Eliminate the terrorists. My fans will be triggered that I'm eating popcorn.
Right. We all have one job. Let's stick to the plan.
Hold on, wait a second. Who made you leader?
I did.
Bullshit. You ain't robbing my boy. Who made you leader? I did. It was my First Amendment as leader. No.
Look, I'm always leader, alright?
You really ain't.
Wow, this is a big map.
The leader's supposed to hold down the team, and you die first.
Like, no, I take a sacrifice for the team. That's
sacrifice my arse.
Right here.
Man, this is one big ass map.
Oh, he's rigging up there, so he's gonna go check out five.
Okay, I'm gonna check inside this house. Oh, suicide bomber. Cool. Not cool, but cool. The suicide bomber is gone. I repeat, the suicide bomber is gone. And that's not a good thing, because they don't know where he is.
I have my drone in there, so just check it.
Look at all this barbed wire.
Oh, finally, I found out where we're supposed to go. I circled the whole map. Oh, that is a lot of barbed wire.
I'm gonna go to my personnel. And I'm gonna go down and break this barricade.
I'm gonna go find the suicide.
Oh jeez!
Found the suicide bomber.
They shot first!
I'm gonna tell you that.
Found the bomber.
What?
Got him. Oh crap, I found him! Nope! No!
Wait.
He was, but Justin killed him. Thank you. I was running for my life. Okay. Ah, damn it, I got claymores. Fuck. Pick that shit up.
Oh, snap. Whoops.
Oh, geez, that's a grenade.
No, it's an EMP.
Okay. I got this door bombed up. Don't go near it. Wait, let them walk outside here if they smart enough. Oh shit! I nearly killed myself.
Oh snap, he's got a shotgun.
Guys, I'm pinned.
Oh god, wait!
Oh.
This is
my aim.
Are you Dashy now?
Reload. I'm afraid I've caught Dashy same syndrome. Oh snap.
I'll be your shield. Mori's gonna
know. You don't have any type of armor whatsoever. Got him.
Reloaded. You got him?
Stay on top. Not just one of them in one spot.
He peeked. Oh, my claymore wasn't needed. Should have told me that. Okay, I'm gonna put down a charge down here because they're obviously down here.
Oh. Is that you? Oh, I see him.
I found some people.
He's on the floor. Come on, reload faster.
Oh jeez, they're lit down here!
Whoa, just mind you.
Behind me? Where?
Yeah. I got him.
Oh jeez, they were coming to kill me.
Over here. Oh man.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
I look like I'm in a bad spot. I got you.
Alright. Oh.
You savages.
How do I heal you?
You don't heal people. Oh wait, I got you.
Got him.
You better get that down, my boy. Okay.
Got him.
Place him down. Just in case I try to move. Nope, it's too late. Okay, I found out where the. Oh, jeez!
What happened?
This terrorist came out of nowhere, right in front of me. I just stabbed him in his throat. I was so scared.
Justin just had one shot.
Look, he ran up in front of me, gun point blank to my nose, ammo. And I just stabbed him in his throat.
Got ammo?
Is there any guns around here?
Okay, there's some people down here. Like, legit.
Down here?
Yeah, like, down here.
Can I pick up this shotgun? I can't.
Let's go.
I have only 11 bullets.
Alright, come on.
Here we go. There it is. Nice.
Oh, more ammo. Okay. There's an ammo pack up there. Fuck.
I got one.
You got an ammo pack?
Yeah.
Throw it down then. We need that.
Alright. Oh.
Yeah, that wasn't an ammo pack. That was just a change of bullets, wasn't it?
Yeah. Oh, there's one over here. A refill over here.
Oh, cool. That's God. Hold square to refill on supplies. Too bad we can't refill on health. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and use my drone. Once again.
Alright, do that.
Yeah.
Gotta keep you guys covered, man.
Okay, I found us. So, there should be... Oh, found another enemy.
Mark him.
Yep. Don't worry, I got this. What, I can't refill on my thing? Hold on, let me... Oh, I can't refill on that.
Okay. I hear the shots.
Trying to shoot at my drone.
Found him.
Next is you're in my shot.
Three hostiles remaining.
I want the shot.
Got him. Oh, there's more.
No.
Of course there's more. Oh, my bad. Get out my shot, damn.
Got him.
My shot.
Killed him. Headshot, too.
Friendly mission successful.
Look, I saw him too at one point. The Nexus got in my way. Wait, that was Justin. Yeah. Oh. Who got the kills again? Oh.
Why am I in third?
You're in first.
Oh. Never mind.
Boy.
Yep, MVP. Not surprised.
That would be funny.
Ah! Stab. Protect hostage, alright.
Yep, we're defenders.
Yep. Don. This is gonna be like something we never had before.
So, who do you want me to be? The bandit or the doctor? Better choose quick before it's over.
Fits you best.
Doctor can revive you. Bandit can,
all right, give the doctor.
Alright. Bandit, doctor it is.
You want a small room or a big room?
Really doesn't matter.
Let's say we don't get a choice.
Okay, Rook.
Don's a recruit. Alright, I'm able to drop down now, shields, so...
Devilous.
Well, armor, I mean, I think. Yeah, I think I can drop armor for you guys.
Okay.
Yep, armor.
Pop card. We gotta reinforce these walls, boy.
Yep. Make sure you're doing that, John.
I won't tell me what to do.
But you got to.
Hold square to reinforce the wall. There's some armor right there if you guys need it.
Gotta hold it more, boy. Why are there faces on this wall? Oh, wait. It's designed like that. Don't worry, we're not gonna hurt you much.
Well then. Oh, they're here, they're here.
Yep. Op 4 has eyes on the hostage. Keep an eye on that window behind you, John.
Behind me?
Yeah, that window. Keep an eye on that window.
Don't. Oh, he's right. Yeah, you're right, you're right. Let me. Wait, why? How did I remove?
Bob wire! Wrong place to put that one over. Your aim is trash.
Hostiles eliminated.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry. Don't worry, buddy. We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna hurt you.
Come on, start refortifying.
Oh no, yeah.
Anyone need health? John,
I'm
need
good.
Help?
I'm good. If you guys need armor, it's right there, like I said before.
He heard you. Hostile insertion, keep the hostile safe.
Reinforced wall! John, keep an eye on that window. I'll take this door.
I'm taking this door.
Alright.
Got me. Ah, jeez. Wait.
Got him.
Blew his back out his chest. Oh, jeez. Wait, wrong thing. Oh, this man has a riot shield.
Tom.
Got a riot shield. Accidentally
shot my riot shield. Oh, Fuck.
That entire wall is just red.
Right?
Let me just put down the barricade again.
Alright, yeah, do that.
Oh, hi.
Hostiles neutralized.
I'm not even gonna ask. Secure
the area. I don't think you should.
Alright, like I said. Wait, no, never mind.
Put barbed wire down here. Barbed wire down here. And let's put down this barricade.
Heal the hostage just in case. I'm pretty sure he's bleeding.
Hostile insertion. Is he? Prepare to engage. Is he really?
I don't know.
You watch the window. I got the door.
Okay. I healed myself.
All right. I got the window. Hang on. I just gotta get this wall real quick.
Anyone else knows that there's just perfectly good sushi right here?
No, we don't eat it. We ate already. What's the point of this?
Yum! I ate it and broke the plate because I'm just that dude.
Just watch the room.
Got him. Headshot.
Nice.
Oh!
Next, you got this?
Kinda.
Alright, good. Got the door. Oh man, these people have riot shields! Got it! No, I don't. I do not have this. Ow, ow, ow. I need to heal.
Alright, John, I'll take your door.
Mm. Oh, they're coming in! They're coming in!
Where? Oh, wait, John, take your door again. I got the window. Oh man, no, they're coming through the window.
Let me put down this barricade again. Nope, I haven't.
John, take your door.
I have my door.
Oh, jeez. What was that?
He took that.
He took that to heart.
I threw that. He did not care.
He did not care. He was like, what? He's like, oh, you threw a bomb at me? That's okay. Bink, riot shield.
Yes.
All the walls are fortified. I'm gonna get this window.
Alright, you got the window? I'll take the door.
I take my door again.
Maurice, I'm not sure you can handle your door.
Well, that's because those riot shield guns
came. I'm gonna use this.
Yeah, I had a revolver too.
Justin, get the door.
Alright, I got the door.
Get the window.
What? Alright, I'll get the window.
Easier, right?
It's just that terrorist lying dead.
Got him.
Always going on the side.
So true. Stop.
Wait, they're shooting through this?
I have no clue.
No way.
Oh, jeez.
Ooh. Shield.
My rule.
Put down the barricade again. Nope, I haven't.
Oh, nope.
Oh, jeez!
Whoa, bomber!
Ah! I can revive myself.
Do so, bomber. Cool. What's going on? Kill him.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh. Eliminated. You know, kind of bleeding out right here.
Oh, you're bleeding out?
Kill the hostage. Kill the hostage. Kill the hostage.
I walk over to John after he's bleeding out. How did you get middle? Explain yourself. Why am I in last? Oh wait, that was me. Never mind, we're wearing the same thing. I'm in the middle. MVP. MVP.
And then I noticed that we're getting a storm, so I look at Justin. I just like start popping off. What is that big dude? He's not dying easily. And then like,
I'm surprised that suicide bomber didn't blow up though.
It doesn't blow up when you're. It doesn't blow up if you're defending.
The thing is, I'm sitting here shooting him, and next thing you know, I'm thrown against the wall, bleeding out. Like, oh.
I was on the ground bleeding out too, but then I had, but then I realized that I was a doctor, so I could like revive myself.
Wait, I thought we were done.
Oh, we are. Just gotta give the end credits. All right, guys, we're gonna end the video here. If you enjoyed it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and goodbye, and good luck.